weekly Vlogmas. Woo! I just want to do Christmassy things. And it's actually the 3rd of December, so started late. Anyway, yeah, this is my advent calendar. Bought for me by my cousin Kate. I'm really excited. I love advent calendars. Are we going to Starbucks later?
Sure, why not?
Okay, great. I have like 5 papers to write by next week, so that's fun. This is my little Christmas tree. Isn't it cute? This is $3 from Target, from Target. And then I got these little stars to put on him. It's a little nugget tree, because I love my nugget trees. Oh, that's what I was gonna do. I have a lot of work to do, but I'm gonna procrastinate, and I'm gonna change our calendar. We haven't changed this since I went to Boston. When was that?
I don't know, like a month ago?
October.
It still says September on it.
Yeah, it still says September. So I'm gonna change our calendar so I can put all the Christmassy events and stuff on here. I'm not gonna do any homework. So I'm purple, so this week I have a lot of essays, and here we've got Collabmas, so that should be fun. Right, real life ginger?
Woo, Christmas!
And my cousin is coming to visit! I'm really excited for that.
We should dance and be merry.
I think I said be married. That wouldn't work.
What's okay?
wait. What is it? Wake up, Bayless, post up,
Bayless, something, let me find things.
Fill up, Bayless,
I
my
really
phone,
wanna...
Bayless.
Let's find it.
Oh, in my bed, Bayless,
my phone, Bayless.
I woke up like this. I'm still up like this. If I'm going to be doing weekly Vlogmas, the apartment has to be tidy.
Well.
Can't go in my room. I'm gonna keep it tidy so my mother thinks I'm tidy.
So when she sees your vlog, she's like, oh, she cleans.
Yeah, I do. Like when I first got here, before we had school, I clean. And I love having a tidy room, but I'm so stressed, I hate school and work, and it's just...
Okay, excuses.
Wait, so we're about to go to Starbucks to go study because I just find it better to study in Starbucks because if I stay here, I get distracted and procrastinate. I just don't want to leave. It's cold and rainy outside and I've got my slippers on. And they're so cozy and I don't want to take them off and go outside. But I need to study. Are you ready to go to Starbucks? Andrew's sick at the moment. And I don't want to get sick. So I'm like overdosing on vitamin C so that I don't get his sickness. Have you been washing your hands every hour?
I have to change my pants, ma'am. Do you want to see me get naked? I don't think so. You don't.
Oh my gosh, Andrew has chav. Andrew has chav
don't
pants.
Say that. No one's.
Americans don't know what chavs are, but I call them chav pants.
That's not chav pants.
Like,
pants.
I know, I hate those
what
pants.
Is this
I
for?
Hate those pants so much.
You're still in my room.
Oh, sorry. We're in Starbucks now. I'm doing my homework. Got a chai tea latte. And I love the Starbucks because you can see the Empire State.
Oh, you love the Starbucks now?
Okay, I also love R&B Starbucks. Andrew, this is a real artsy shot. Hey guys, so I actually have work today and it's like the whole day and I hate that, especially in winter because it gets dark so early, so I feel like all the daylight hours are taken up inside in the library and in the office. Are you a sickie?
Yes.
So Andrew's sick.
Really? I've been... gave it away. What?
I've been hiding out in my room and texting him from my room. We're gonna go get cookie dough and then bake some cookies. That's a nice Christmassy thing to do.
Yeah, I've updated the sugar ones.
Ew, I don't like sugar cookies.
You don't know the American sugar cookies with the prints on them, trust me.
We'll keep going.
Okay.
There's too many weird things.
We're in Fairway.
Fairway. Salmon.
Cereal.
Gluten free.
Ugh. No, there's nothing on offer. What are you saying?
How we can spend our next romantic evening. And then it gives you stickers. First we could blank each other's blanks, then I could blank your blank until you blank. Next you might want to blank my blank with your blank, and I might blank. And the, these are really like just nipple, butt, tongue,
thighs,
melons,
moan,
kiss, tease, body, slowly, finger squeeze, tingly, rub, massage, secret place. Oh god.
It's getting Christmassy in Rite Aid. And Hanukkah-y. Look how cute this is. Instead of a gingerbread house, it's a Hanukkah house. I really want this tinsel. It's a bit Christmassy for Vlogmas. So here are the cookies. Oh, that's Andrew singing. Even though he's sick, he can't resist singing in the shower. Bye. Hello. Stop. Don't touch my hair.
It's like a, what's that? A slinky. what is it called?
A slinky.
A slinky. That's what it looks like.
I love my hair like this. Ooh, ooh. Anyway, I am sick. I feel like shit. Thank you very much.
Yay.
I've been in Starbucks all day and I did the work that I wanted to do, so I'm really proud of myself. I'm wearing Christmassy pajamas. Oh yeah. And we were just discussing that we should go to 7-Eleven and get
cookies.
Yeah, Andrew, tell me about your outfit for the day.
Well, it's designed about raffling around. You could say I'm a trendsetter. Well, have a look at your outfit, Missy.
Well, I just have my very, very stylish coat on. Just Christmas pajama bottoms and my fugs. I just want cookies and a Christmas movie and lemon sip. Welcome to rainy New York City. Oh, there's something Christmassy. In my Christmas pajamas, going to get cookies. So there was no cookie dough in 7-Eleven, so we are walking. Oh yeah, Duane Reade. We were gonna walk to D'Agostino's, which is a bit far. Now we're just gonna go in Duane Reade. Duane Reade.
Not here.
Are you kidding me? Okay, Dags? We've already walked this far. We might as well go to Dags. Other people are out drinking, getting drunk, dancing, and I'm in my Christmas pajamas, walking in the rainy street to get cookie dough. I can't even see where I'm going. I am literally walking around New York City in my Christmas pajamas. Look at all the milk. So many choices. Actually, there are so many choices. I just realized. Oh my gosh, stop. What is it?
These are the sugar ones.
What does that mean?
Yeah, these are the ones I was talking about.
And now we are watching a horror movie instead of a Christmas movie. That's okay, because we're sick. So I've been in Starbucks all day and I feel awful. I'm having tea and we're watching Elf. And surprise, surprise, we're having cookies. Look at the Christmasness. That's cute. Today I'm still ill, but I just felt like I needed to vlog for a second. I have so much to do as well. My hair's really messy. I have just watched an upload from Tyrannosaurus Lex. She's an amazing YouTuber. I love watching her. Obviously, what's been going on in the news recently, the whole Eric Garner case and the protests and stuff. And no one that I've been watching has really said anything about the case. They've just kind of like skimmed over it, like, oh, look at me putting tinsel on the tree, which, yes, we do need some joy, but I feel like you can't ignore it. And it's harder when I'm at school and I have so many things to do, and it's finals week, and then there's all this stuff going on, and I want to do something to help, and I don't really know what to do. Once this week is over, I may start going to some protests. I mean, the video that I watched is just amazing, okay? I tweeted it. I'm gonna leave it in the description below. Basically, like, Lex has taken the best parts of other people's videos on this and put them together to explain just how wrong the situation is, and I'm just sitting, gonna drink some tea and write a philosophy essay, and I feel like I should be doing more. And it's hard because I live in New York City and I know that there's so much stuff going on, and when I'm like the past few weeks we've had helicopters flying around our area and we can hear them in the apartment, and we've been on the roof and there have been like 6 helicopters. I think they're mostly news. But I mean, it's just like, I'm very aware that stuff is going on and I'm not doing anything. I feel like I've got to write this philosophy essay now and I'm like, what's the point? It is very depressing and worrying and just insane, actually insane. As long as I'm doing something to contribute towards making that change each day, then I think I'll start to feel more positive about it rather than just totally depressed about these issues, like there's nothing we can do. Black Lives Matter, Tyrannosaurus Lex. Yeah, definitely go and watch that. Even if it is one small thing each day, definitely try and do something positive towards helping with all these issues and causes. Even if it's just finding an article online and sharing it with your friends, just so everyone is more aware. As long as I've done one positive thing towards that cause, then I can also enjoy Christmassy things as well, and I can feel better about myself. Like, it's not like I'm ignoring the issue. Also, I've just seen that on Twitter, things like Drake and Chris Brown are trending, and I mean, I already hate celebrity culture. Like, gossip is not productive. Gossip doesn't help society. Gossip is it's just utter bullshit, and it makes me so angry. I hate celebrity magazines. Because it just ignores everything, and it's not like celebrity gossip is a positive thing. Like, celebrities' lives, like their personal lives and all the drama that's going on in their lives, it really doesn't matter. And all the stuff like shit, like Chris Brown and Kariush and Drake, I mean, that's so... So, please don't stay ignorant. Don't pay as much attention to whatever's going on in celebrity news, because it really doesn't matter. And think about issues that really do matter and that you, how you can make a change. I think I'm going to end this weekly Vlogmas here, because I just feel like anything that comes after this will just seem really trivial. Please don't stay ignorant to these issues. Please don't think that it doesn't matter. Please don't think that it's out of our control.